Encapsulation. What is encapsulation? We have a capsule, you know, we have medicine inside it, so that we don't have to, you know, undergo the pain of that sour taste of this medicine. So what is the best idea? We have a class. This class has data along with the functions. So we have encapsulated it, made a capsule and placed the data as well as the functions which are going to act on this data, or the class which shows the property. These are the functions and the attributes. So these are kept in one class. So we have made it as an independent unit. And how to implement it? Encapsulation is just a word which has come from biology. How to implement that in programming language? This is a concept. So we implement this encapsulation through classes. And in fact, the data members of the class can be accessed only through this function. There is no other way. This data is dealt only with this function. So if you are, you want to get hold of this data, you have to ask the function, please get me this data. That is how everything is safe. Everything is, the medicine is inside your capsule. The data and function is inside this capsule, which is called as a class, right? So this is how we make an independent unit using a capsule and encapsulation, and this is the classes which actually implement this encapsulation.